years ago, probably about the time that on the PS3, the first Batman Arkham Asylum game came out, the like pre-order parties for those games used to be really, really fun. One of them, we had a GameStop in one of our malls at Northtown, and Arkham Asylum was coming out midnight, right? And in preparation, because the mall closes at 9. So what they did is GameStop rented out the entire underground arcade and mini putt-putt like area. So what you did is you showed up, you paid $5, and it was normally, I think, $15 just to get access to the arcades, an extra $10 to get access to mini putt-putt. But for $5, and if you had a pre-order for Batman Arkham Asylum, you could go there with your friends. You'd spend 3 hours waiting to pick up your game, but in that 3 hours, you're playing access. You have access to all the arcade games, right? No quarters necessary. They're just, it's all free. Well, $5. And access to the putt-putt. And me and my best friend, we played all night, got my game, we went home, and we played until like 6 in the morning. I had to take mom to work that following day, and oh, I was shot. When I came back home, my buddy was still playing and being like, yep, I found a new boss. Okay, let's do this. Sad thing is, if I were to try that nowadays, I would be dead. God, I'd be dead. I'd be like, nope. Can't handle it. Unreal and Uni have their pros and cons personally, but I feel invested too much time and money in Uni. Well, Unity's really, really good. It's just, it gets, people look at it as an asset flipper, right? Which is true, but that could also be said for a lot of other engines as well. She's got it. Yeah, baby, she's got it. And got it. I'm your Venus. I'm your father. You're the that. Sorry. I think what we're gonna do is tap this twice on this guy and see if it kills him. It was about 5 to 6 to 10 in the morning. The longest I've ever played a game with a buddy was probably back when we were raiding in World of Warcraft. Seeing that I led raids, probably, I want to say my sophomore year of high school, Saturdays and Sundays were dedicated to raid days. Those were anywhere between 8 to 12 hour raids. Typically Molten Core or Naxxramas. And they were really fun, but boy, did that feel like a job. Especially when you're the youngest person in the group and you're leading like 30 somethings, 40 somethings. A little weird. Just a smidge. I was the one learning all the strategies. And then I would relay that to them in like bite-sized chunks or bite-sized pieces. Be like, okay, do this in phase one. Got it. Okay, what do we do in the next phase? This. Got it. Next phase? This. But yeah, raiding was probably the longest I've ever played a video game with a friend. Oh, back when my dad actually used to play MMOs with me, Saturday and Sundays, he would basically be just crunching out like Star Wars Galaxies or World of Warcraft, and he liked to play with the auction house. So he would be smooshing people up, be like, you really want this Axe of the Deep Woods. You know why? Because this is an epic. This is a world epic. These things are rare. He's got like six of them in his backpack, but he's not telling them that. This is so rare. If you get this now, you will be the envy of everyone in your guild and everyone on this server. Do you want to be known as the man who wields Darkwood? Or do you want to be known as the man who wields a common weapon? Just little things like that. Should come as no surprise, my dad used to be a used car salesman. There's no pride in saying that, by the way, for me. But yeah. Because he burned one of my friends. He told him, like, yeah, I'll give you this if you give me this. And it was in Star Wars Galaxies. I remember getting a DM or a PST back in the day. And my friend's just like, dude, your dad just screwed me out of this amount of credits. Oh, shit. He's like, where is he? I don't know. Dad had logged off intentionally, making sure that he was off for a couple days. I was playing a Gmon mode that was no idea how to play. By 6 a.m. we started to understand a bit more. Gmon's got some really good mods. It's not surprising that a number of people that worked on doing mods for Gmod itself actually later on became developers in and of themselves. Spike is deeply embedded. It appears a tool is needed to remove. I don't think we're going to be the ones to grab it, so... I want to say we're good to run away. Run! All right, girl, where are we going? We have two doors to the far left, and we have all of that taken care of. On Blade and Soul, where me and my friend made a guild that just made positions to sell, then split earnings. Positions to sell, what do you mean? My experience with Blade and Soul is very limited to like the beta that I tried, and then I never went back in. Oh, potions. Okay, that makes a lot more sense. Like, wait, are you selling positions in your guild because your guild is that revered? In which case, holy shit, man. Way to knock it out of the park. I remember it was World of Warcraft. We had transitioned out of Cataclysm and we're going into the next expansion. I forgot what the next expansion was, but we're going into it. And I had positioned myself on my server to be the sole guy for herbalism, because if you're a druid, you go around really super fast, right? Like, you don't even have to get off your mount. You are your mount. And I had farmed for 2 weeks, and I ended up making a little over, I think it was 188,000 gold just from selling a quarter of my stock. I was like, cool, let's go get some epics. And I spent like that day going to get, buying all the pieces for a quest to then get a mount. And then I got lucky a couple days later and I ended up doing some farming for a Phoenix mount. Got really lucky with that. Yeah. The sad thing is, I remember telling a buddy of mine of that, and he currently plays World of Warcraft. like, dude, I have 500,000 right now. And that's just questing, like dailies. I'm like, come on. Like, well, they kind of made it easier. Like, you gotta be kidding me, man. Why? Like, well, this is the way it is. Like, ah, you wound me. He's like, well, you know, now it is. Ball, hey, buddy. Morning. She believes we still gotta ring the bell. Something's pounding on the door. We gotta open it. Hey, buddies. If you're wondering, am I using a fan to cut through my enemies? Ah, yeah, Maul. This is the Dark Souls of horror games, aka it's from Software. He's not dead. Wait a minute. You don't coup de grace with the fan? You literally like physically step on them? Oh. Missed opportunity, chat. I wanted to see a coup de grace with a fan. Apparently she's that strong to knock that over. When Utsuki couldn't do that. So then she was the one. So while we're running around, Utsuki's running around and we're not crossing paths with her yet. Run, child, run. Dear Ayako, I'm going to ring the bell. That's right. We got to ring the bell, chat. Vertigo. What? You are having some serious issues with vertigo. It's hoping for Naruto running. You know, there's only one Naruto game that I ever saw that I actually really liked. A little surprising, but it was made by Ubisoft. Okay.
Banish demons and all evil spirits.
Somehow that sounds a little like Terra Strong. I don't know if it is.
Let's go follow the dead guy.
Okay. You should be afraid of a moth, chat. Why?
Because they'll turn your ass into a tree.
Okay, there she is, trying to try not to freak out. There's trouble. Hey, give that a second. Okay. I was hoping that she didn't see me poking in like last time. Not nearly as scary, but just a little startling. That's all. Earth seal. That I would get this girl some sandals because she's literally running around in pools of blood and stepping on spiders and squishing between toes. Just, ooh. Okay. She's more inclined to have vertigo. You think she'd be more used to this sort of thing. You know, being a, an exorcist. Well, a seer exorcist, I should say. All right, coup de grace. No, coup de grace the man. Get your odor from the corpse permeates the air. Yes, Take him before he takes you. Doshin, I need to pass by the front of the main building, but there are Gakis lurking there. That's why I'm afraid to go there. In any case, to avoid a needless struggle with the Gakis, I must avoid being seen by them. I can use the corpse under the eaves as a decoy. Since the Gakis are attracted by blood, they'll start devouring the corpse right away. Maybe then they won't notice me. I'm so smart, I surprise myself. Soon, I'll be as famous as Master Domin. And he died. Or that's actually him right there. Can we not take him out? Like, he's going to be a problem. He also has loot. Which, that makes him automatically a problem. Ooh, hang on. Wait a minute, I think I still have the... Operate the vice. Hold on. If it's the same thing... Apparently, Ryan might be putting stuff on Facebook that is illegal. just got a message from Facebook saying that please remove the content, otherwise you will be banned. Seeing that I don't have a Facebook account, that's not me. All right. That's the image, and then that has to connect. I think that's it. Nope, that's it. And then the arrow has to... Well, it just, at this point, I'm like, dude, how many people did you not call to let you know that you changed phone numbers? I've gotten his boss, his girlfriend, his mom, his dad, his aunt, his uncle, his sister, his doctor, his nurse, his boss, people that he's trying to have a business with, and then like the occasional like random like call from a business. Okay. You're gonna warp me! Yeah, I'll be honest, I did not know a fan was this dangerous. It might be a metal fan? Oh, Maul, quick question for you, brother. Did you watch Borat? Because I know you mentioned you were going to watch it. I mean, I did. Of all the areas to strike and kill, you strike there. It's brutal. That's just brutal is what it is, chat. I asked the Elder Priest if anything unusual had occurred at the manor. He was kind of to answer my questions a long time ago, a demon. Yep, already read that one. More spooters. Okay, got the pliers. I can pull the piece out. Or it is epic. Well, I'm just kind of wondering, Acme, did you get a chance to watch Borat 2 yet? Me and my family, we kind of have a, Can I try to get the thing that's under you, sir? No? I gotta wait. Yeah, Borat 2. He actually made a Borat movie, and it just came out recently. Okay, so we gotta go through here to go up and in. Got it. Up and in. Very nice. I'm still a little... To be really fair, I'm actually just a little surprised that he is still able to get people. Like, he is just... He gets them. They walk into it, hook, line, and sinker, and it baffles me just a little bit, but that's what makes it so great. Okay, I'm gonna go in here. You're gonna eat that corpse and just do your thing. Oh, there it is. Okay. It's a good map, chat. It's a real good map. Ask me what I'm missing. All right, if I go around, okay, I gotta go through here and then up, and then we'll drop off the guardian. What does that give me again? I thought that gave me a disc, but that can't be right. If it is a disc, All right, item. Zach, they did a poor job on this game. Are you referring to the Borat stream with Dr. Lupo? The one that I have not actually had a chance to watch yet. Oh no, okay. Oh crap, we have another... Constellations. See, I feel like they have something here for this game. It's just, it needs to be spookier. Without a shadow of a doubt, this game needs to be spookier. But at this point, I want to see where this goes, because apparently our other character is literally deteriorating because she has her sister inside her, or the ghost of her sister, or any number of things. Oh, it's mechanics. This feels like they were trying to be Resident Evil. Resident Evil mixed in with a little bit of Fatal Frame. You have the two characters split, a la Resident Evil 1 or 2. And then you have them interacting and, like, intersecting here and there. Where was that, Okay, based on what I'm looking at here, there should be... Oh, I can't open... Can I not open up that door? Oh, can't open up that door. If I'm mistaken, though, like, right after this game, they went off into Demon's Souls. It's one hell of a turnaround, to be honest. Okay, one of these rooms is... That's not it. Yeah, actually, you're right. It is a little bit like Silent Hill. I didn't think of that. Gotta go back to the quarters. Okay, so then I gotta go this way? I would love a new Silent Hill, but to be fair, I don't think Konami is in the market to make games or at the very least, in the market to license games, which you think they can make a killing off of that. I know a lot of people didn't really like Silent Hill Downpour, but I loved the open world nature of it, of exploring Silent Hill, having different houses be cursed with different things or have different events. If they could just take like the psychological nature of 2 mixed in with the open world of Downpour, maybe mixed in with like the combat from Homecoming, mixed in with the like really unsettling vibes of the first game, it would be great. It would be great. See, I feel like, Zach, you're one of the very few people that ever, like, I've ever found agree that Downpour is a great game. Is anyone I talk to like, oh yeah, it's like a watered down version of Alan Wake? Still a good game. It has its derpy moments, but still a good game. I was actually a fan of the narrative for that game too. I thought they tried a better attempt at making a character who at first you see them witness do something really bad, and then you start to peel back the layers and be like, well, was that justified? And depending on your actions, you either got a more violent response or a less violent response. A game I saw a while back, it was a horror that you keep going down into the same room with a few things different or weird. Well, I know Silent Hill 4 The Room recently came out on Steam, right? Need as many spikes as possible. Okay. Wait for it. Nope, he is dead. Ooh, thank you. Are they really gonna have us find all of the same items? Because, no, actually, wait a minute. They might have us find the other items. Maybe. I'm hoping. But no, that sounds a little like The Room, Akvi, but I'm not. A room you go into that constantly changes every single time and it's a horror game. To also be fair, that might sounds a little too vague. The only thing, like the only AAA title that I can think of would be The Room, Silent Hill 4. The Room gets a lot of unnecessary shit. That's an amazing game. I think if they just had it like it was originally, where it was only supposed to be just a horror room, didn't have any connection to Silent Hill, it was just its own thing, I feel like horror fans would be more accepting of the game, or at least Silent Hill fans would be, because the second they slept on Silent Hill, people got really picky. Would be the word I would choose. Oh. Stop hugging, man. Rude. To be fair, that's some pretty good shadow work going on right there, actually. Not too sure where the shadows... Well, actually, no. Maybe the shadow's coming from my lantern. Now that I think about that. That's some pretty decent shadow work right there. Looked at the image, but the room layout has been off. I think it was the game call got canceled. Oh. Doshin and his distinctive handwriting. In the garden, I saw two girls wearing red. One was rather pretty, but the other frightened me a bit. The pretty one was playing with a blood-stained clothes. Why would a young girl have something like that? That is a very valid question. I know. They must have found them somewhere. There couldn't be any other reason. I'm in rare form today.
Or not. Oh, don't you die on me, girl.
Okay, maybe it would just be better if I go over here.
Figure out how to path around, buddy.
There we go. There was a few games that came out, I want to say either yesterday or the day before, that it is very much inspired by PlayStation 1, like old school Resi, old school Silent Hill horror. And we might have to take a look at that when we do the vetting process. No, we have the same exact puzzle. Ah, that's kind of a bummer, actually, now that I think about it. A large crack has weakened the bar. It could be broken with something. Could be broken with a metal spike? No. So we're the one that opens up the door, but we're also doing the same exact puzzles as Utsuki. I was kind of hoping at least they changed up a little bit, but I mean, they changed up the Zodiac puzzle ish. At one point, you hear a baby crying in a bathroom to find a broken doll in the bathroom. Oh, that's PT. Yeah, you're thinking of Silent Hill's playable demo that Hideo Kojima actually worked on. Spike has been driven into the corpse. Remove the spike? Remove the spike. I'm free! Thank you! Nope. Later. Yeah, PT actually stands for Playable Test, I believe. I think it's the thing that you linked in chat in Discord, Acme. Ooh, boy, she gonna beat you. When you play horror games for a whole month every year, you get through a lot of horror games. I also have, for the vetting process, we have four Wii titles that we gotta take a look at. We also have some new stuff that popped up on Steam that actually looks pretty good, like Mother. I think it's called Bunny Massacre. Don't let the name fool you, chat. One of them is something Mountaintop. The other one is Fragile, I think, Dreams, which is like a anime horror game. Animu, very animu. One of them is... we have Ju-1 as an option, but Oh gosh. God, I'm trying to remember the other two games. Banish Demons and Dreams, Mountaintop. I think it's one of them's Dead Space Extraction. I think I actually finally got that working. Which is a on the rails horror shooter, by the way, that was originally on the Wii. And from what I remember, it's actually a pretty good game. The fourth one, I'm drawing a blank. I'll have to let you know. They're sitting on my computer right now, but I want to have a... I have learned a long time ago, vet the horror game. Stop grabbing my hair, buddy. You know, even on Nightmare Mode, I mean, we're going through it pretty easily, but yeah. They're just really squishy. Or spongy, sorry. Oh, you gotta hit him. Oh, he not dead. Now he is. Give this girl some steel toe tip boots and she will win every time. Wasn't supposed to know that hint there, but that's okay. That's okay. Apparently we weren't supposed to go here. I mean, it's their fault for having the same puzzle. Okay, buddy. Yeah, I'm just gonna skirt around you. Ooh. Ooh. Uh-oh. Oh, there we go. I want that though. I can't leave that behind, chat. Cardio. Always stretch and exercise, chat, before a run. I love it. It's like, are you scared? More worried about her running, to be really fair, you know. Gotta get that speed running tech there, Chip. Gotta go fast. I'm really surprised they kind of keep them where they are at. Now I picked up something. What did I pick up? That might work. Worked out. We still haven't found Utsuki, though. Nobody's home!
I will hug you, damn it. I will hug you.
I love how they gave me the Okame dog, but we don't have it here. Immersion broken, chat. It? Oh yeah. Oh, hang on. Look, it's important to make sure she's safe, but it's just as important, chat, to make sure we have loot.
Are you all right? Oh, yes, I think so. Thank you. I am Utsuki. I live in the shrine, not far from here.
I'm Sakuya. What are you doing here?
I'm looking for my father. He's the elder priest of the shrine. My sister and I came from the mountain, but I lost her.
It's not safe to be alone here. I wish I could help you find your sister, but... Here, take this. It will help you.
Huh? Wait, it looks similar to the one Father uses.
Your father is the priest, correct?
Here, take this. My father gave this to me. You may find it useful.
Thank you. Please, be careful.
I will. And thank you. Take care.
Earth? You... She... Oh... If we had that right off the bat, it would have been... Oh, it would have been fine, chat. It would have been completely, utterly fine. I didn't realize she gave away the good one. I mean, yes, we need it, but that's the good one. I'm gonna give you a level 5 key and then realize right afterwards, oops. Okay, Bud says go there, but I'm gonna go over here. Ooh, or hang on. We really don't have a map of the area. Okay, the guy over here should totally be dead. Okay. At least they're not keeping to the same jump scares. Sort of.
They're all dead. Yes. They're all dead.
This is why you don't let demonic chipmunks take over the world, chat.
Ayako is the last one living. But is she still really alive?
See, I can do that too. I can be creepy. Note addressed to Lady Fujiwara. Okay, I think we have...
Is it only just the two spikes? Did she say two spikes or three? Let me take a look here. Don't worry about the two spikes. I've entrusted them to Miss Ayako and the seer who's here inspecting the manor. Two of us are going to hide in the garden. Ah. Okay, so he has... We still have to ring the bell. Okay. Man, they really don't want to give you a summons, do they? Old wooden disc covered with writing. The cocoon eaten by insects, the eight-legged trap will become fodder for the thief. The defiled will be pierced by a poison fang. The creature crawling on the ground must defer to the creature in the sky. Black wings will be gnawed to bits. Fur will be ripped off by a child. By a child? The child would become a man and only to be eaten by a woman. Escape's got a weird idea of what dating means, chat, and or marriage. Rough. A corpse lies next to the wall. Above the corpse, something is written. I will die here, but I will not allow them to devour my flesh. Way to hold on to your principles, buddy. That back giggle was terrible. not chipper on the giggle. Hey, it's you again.
We can't get in from the front. Something is here.
Demon twins equals cheeky twins, which are cheek monks. Which is Alvin the Chipmunks equals demonic ritual. Yes. Equals demon twins. See, it just... It's a really vicious, gnarly cycle.
Take a look at this.
I will take a look at this. Could there be an open space here? There could. It's almost as if we have done this before. Okay, so it goes silkworm. Oh, I think I screwed that up already. Silkworm on top. That's right. Crow on the lower right, human on the lower left, right? Boom. Boom. And then old guy speared through the head and the lower left, right? So then I just need to find the last spear or nail, which